You want to explain this one? Yeah, self-explanatory.
Surprised.
Never does.
It's just fucking cooler, but whatever.
Why I get to feel like that?
Well, I'll fight cooler again. Yeah, this is so fun. Yeah. see, this is what I'm talking about.
This is really a freaking plot, aren't they?
Man, give me one more time. You know if they have any chest cooldown or something?
No.
Use a capsule. How do you grab me? That is annoying. It has to be a deal between running from the attack. Do I have to have a grab point or something? Because I feel like I have to. It's just getting on my nerves a little bit. Yep, didn't see that super soul coming or anything. This took forever. Yeah! I know how to deal with you now, so you know that.
Oh, I see. Can't block that. I don't know how to do it, you know.
Get out of my sight!
Yeah, that's why I knew you were capable of jumping. That's why I had to pick up a key explosion. I guess me and my opponent in the past, I guess now we're teaming up against a male Saiyan and a female Majin. Put you on the news, not your swag, Illumination and Eat My Kids. You know, I haven't really played Breakers in a long time, but you guys, I guess, are trying to one-up each other in terms of how stupid your names can get. Why do I have an invisible partner? And why do I have Gamma 2 as my other partner? Like, why is this happening? Like, do I need to take my leave now? I haven't even thrown a single punch and I'm already annoyed. Yeah!
It's your best! Useless!
I don't have a torch. Like, why is this happening? Like, thank you for reminding me that you were a freaking invisible opponent. Like, just... And based on how the camera angle was, I'm very sure you were a giant Namekian. I don't even have words for it. I really don't. Me and Vegeta had a back and forth. I was the better person that fight. That's all I'm gonna say about that one. Gamma 2, you can't even stamina break him otherwise he gets up a stamina back. You can't use an ultimate attack against his stamina back. And then we have this guy who's just invisible and likely a giant Namekian. And I don't know what to say. That was fun. Are you sure? Were we watching the same fight? You know I'm gonna have to leave. Like, you know I'm gonna have to leave this. Man, why are you jumping in the fight? I have it covered. Don't do that. Okay, I hear you. You're trying to do that. You like grabbing me all of a sudden, but you know what? I'd rather take this up than get murdered. Keep it
Ah!
Don't get in my way!
Yeah, I thought so. He's a giant Namekian. I gotta leave this one. I was way down there. I got those buckets of stuff, so nobody can beat them. Laggy a little bit. I don't mind if we can just go through bullets. Mashing with all armor. You block mash with freaking with super armor. Okay. You keep black mashing. Yeah.
different creatures to beat him. Going through me, not getting sucked into them. Well, I'm probably gonna go. Great, we're gonna have one of these teams. But I can't beat him with that particular preset. Especially in that lag. Super armor already? Oh, he's fighting with it. Alright. So you're gonna fight me with super, okay. Alright. So he's supposed to do blood with your bad breaker.
This will teach you.
Is he even half web bar? Sneak attacks now? Oh, big duck cocky. It only takes one slip up. Yeah.
Oh, cocky, ain't you? I'm gonna I can play as these now. Talking all that smack, weren't you? Overconfidence this, overconfidence that. Get lost if I sent you flying. See you again. You pop more emotes in that one fight than I've done in this entire year. Yeah, I know you have it. Yeah, I know you have it. Who would not care like that?
turf guy here.
He's in a friend because he's talking about the last part.
I'm not even mad about it. I'm not saying like me and him went back and forth. The other guy got in the way twice though. So, I actually could have killed him, but I got robbed for it.
I'll give him his credit.
He didn't spam emotes. I mean, yeah, there was like 3 or 4 or whatever, but no. The other guy, it was like 2 per second.
I'm starting to think that he had hands like the collector. He has like just like 4 arms, just fighting people.
Like you can't just waltz in with them.
These guys are friends for sure. DMC Dante.
You're not Dante.
Right. See you again. accomplish.
You all right?
See, you're gonna sneak attack me. Look, here's the thing. I don't care if our team won or lost. I really don't. Yeah, see, draw a game. I can end it right here, because, again, I don't really care. I really do not. It's about that time. To play, how many of my opponents were mods? This is my partner, despite the fact he doesn't look anything like Dante, he wasn't a mod. So we'll give him that. I think this is also my partner. He didn't have any mods. Okay. Rich record, okay. Eddie Roger. Okay, this is the one person that fought me. Well, actually tried to sneak attack me. He doesn't have mods.
Okay, you get a point. And here we go. And just when we thought things couldn't get any worse. Now, you didn't necessarily pick them, but now I'm in the mindset that that one female earthling you had had minus stats. I don't need or want to think about somebody needing modest stats or a modest skill set to win matches. And here we go with this freaking giant Namekian over here. I took a week off and all of a sudden I see this. And what about you? You want to be Burkall. Who's this? At least your record's good. You know, you pick it and welcome.